Bande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanam Bande Radhika Charano Dayam Gopi Jano Samayuktam Binda Panam Manuhar Vāñśākalpa-taru-vaśya-kipāsindhu-vevacu Patitānaṁ-pāvune-bhavaiṣṇavibhyo-namu-namah Mūkaṁ-karoti-vācālaṁ-pangunglaṁ-haitagirim Yat-kipātama-haṅga-bandhi-paramānanda-mādhavam Vṛndhāvaitu-siddhe-vvaipyāvaikesa-vaśya-cu Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Sattva Vattvai Namo Namah Narayana Namaskritta Narancaiva Narottama Devin Saraswati Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadeshe Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramadakshya Jagodvaranyam Dhyam Sada Paribhavagnam Vishchaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchinutam Saranyam Bhetatiham Panatopal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurusate Charanarvindam Yat Pad Pallavanaka Chandamani Chatayam Vispurajitakumapikapavadushvaradarshi Puranangurāgurasasāgurasāramurti Sārādhikāmai kadākhipāṁ karoshi Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunettānanda Sri Advaita Gadādhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunettānanda Shri Advaita Gadādhara Sivasadihi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Ajānulambita bhujo kanukā buddhātu Saṅketanaika pitaru kamalā yathākṣu Viśyāmbaru dijabaru jugadharma pālu Bande yagat priyakaru karunā bhatāru Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Vandito Diparupam Bhuktiṃ ca muktiṃ ca tadāsinittam Bhāvānurūpena sadā narānam Gangā taranga ramaniya jatā kalāpam Gauri nirantara vibhuṣi tobām bhāgam Nārāyano priyamananga madā puhāram Varanasipurapati Vajavishanatham Vagisha Joshvapadane Lakshmir Yashvacha Bhakshashi Jasyasthi Hidai Sambhid Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare. Nideho madhyam sulabam sudurlabam plabam sukalpam guru karnadharam mayano kulena navasate ritam pumana bhavadhim natarita sva atmaha Nideho madhyam sulabam sudurlabam plabam sukalpam guru karnadharam mayano kulena navasate ritam Puman bhavadim natarid svatmaha. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, those who are going to collect money, different kind of affluences, in the name of Haribhajan, in the name of Bhagavad Seva, those who are going to collect money and everything in the name of Bhagavad Seva and Guru Seva, and if they are going to use it for their personal purpose, personal end, to gain some lab, puja, patishtha, he can spend lakhs of money. To get lab, puja, patishtha, everything, they can spend. Prabhupada speaking, Supreme Lord can bless me so that I need not see their face up to the last day of my life. Supreme Lord bless me so that I need not say, I need not see their face up to the last moment of my life, up to the last breath of my life. Actually, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada openly declared, be sure that each and every penny collected in Gauriya Math, any amount being collected in Gauriya Math, each and every penny we are going to use for the seva of Radha Govinda Gaur Hari. Not even a single penny somebody can keep for personal enjoyment. If forcefully they are doing, that is different. They are doing to do aparad. If they are doing secretly, this kind of, then we have nothing to say. Actually, we have our duty to serve Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, especially in this Kali Kal, Prabhupada giving a special idea to follow Bani Seva is most important. I was speaking yesterday that bonded soul cannot do Harinam. It is not possible for bonded soul to do Harinam. They can sit 10 hours, 12 hours to do Harinam, but bonded soul anyhow cannot do actual Harinam. Namabhash, sometime Namabhash, sometime Namaparat can touch them. This much they can do. So it is a system that Guru Vaishnava, those who are Guru Vaishnava, they always try to engage bonded soul in seva. They know if we can give them scope to relax, within that interval Maya can touch and kill them. So Prabhupada, it was a duty of Prabhupada to engage each and everybody in seva, constant seva. No, there is no gapping. So actually, if Guru Vaishnava can engage us in seva all the time, in between they can give us to the scope to do Harinam. They can do seva and do Harinam. That yesterday I told you, Bhakti Mato giving advice, you go on doing seva in hands, and go on speaking Harinam in your mouth. Don't stop. Someday, very shortly, pure Harinam can appear in your mouth. Because you know, don't feel sorry for that. Because you should understand the tattva. Because Harinam is just equal to Hari. Many times I told Prabhupada speaking, to do Harinam and to meet with Hari is the same. to do Harinam and to meet with Hari is all the same. So how we can expect that bonded soul can meet with Supreme Lord through Harinam? So they are given chance to do seva. Under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava, we can go on doing seva non-stop. And in between, sometime they can ask us to do Harinam. We can do. This way you can go on practicing. Then very shortly, we can get success in our Hari Bhajan, to do Harinam. Because any amount of seva without pure Harinam is not actually perfect. We are trying actually. Now, one day, all devotees from different Gauri Mats, they are approaching Parampuja Sridhar Goswami Maharaj long ago. They are paying dandavat to Maharaj. Maharaj, what for you have come? We have one question. What question? Actually, our, you know, Mati in charge and everybody is speaking all the time, go on doing seva, seva. So when we can do Harinam? We cannot get any time. We can get no time to do Harinam. Maharaj laughing. Maharaj speaking, see, actually we are doing seva. We are doing Bhagavad seva, Guru seva, to get power to do Harinam. And we are doing Harinam, more and more Harinam, to get seva. We are doing seva to get Harinam. And we are doing Harinam to get seva. Well, we don't understand actually. Try to understand. Actually, if we go on doing seva, the Harinam can appear. And if you get, if someday if you can get the taste of Harinam, then you cannot leave Harinam. You cannot leave, you cannot stop Harinam. Like Mahaprabhu, you can remember, in Gambhira Mandir, Mahaprabhu, that devotee there in Gambhira, Guru, he was giving the name Guru. Guru, Gopal Guru, Goswami, he was giving. And this disciple is, his disciple is Dhanchando. So, Gopal Guru one day speaking to Maharaj, to Mahaprabhu, why you are putting your sting, you know, all around your tongue? Mahaprabhu speaking, my tongue not stopping, always speaking Harinam, now I am going to toilet outside. Gopal Guru laughing. So what? All the time we can do Harinam, all the time. So no, there is no kalakal. There is no, you know, specific time. And there is no, you know, no such rules and regulation that you can stop. So you can do Harinam all the time. Mahaprabhu laughing. Mahaprabhu wanted to express this tattva through Gopal Guru Goswami. That non-stop. Tattaratitos marane, you know, nam namakari bahudan yo sarvasakti tattarpita niyamitas parane na kala etadishi tapakipa bhagavan mamapi duddhaiva medisha mihajuni nanuraga. The second slope. All the time we can go on doing Harinam. Though I know at present I cannot, you know, at present actual Hari Nam cannot appear, but still I can try my best under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. This way you can go on doing. So Srila Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking, Harinam and Seva all compensating factor to each other. We are doing Harinam to get Seva. We are doing Seva to get Harinam. So somehow you go on doing, you know, your Seva. Go on doing your seva and go on speaking Harinam all the time. So someday pure Harinam can appear in your mouth. So Harinam and Hariseva is all the same almost. So actually this is the advice giving to us. And also I told the other day I was speaking that Nityananda Prabhu opening Namhatta, And this Namhatta is the main branch of Vishwavaishnava Vrasava. Namhatta is the main branch of Vishwavaishnava Vrasava. Through Namhatta, Nityananda wanted to establish this point that big, big Mahajan, those pure Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, those who are pure Guru Vaishnava, they can maintain this market of Nam, Harinam, Harinam Sabha. They cannot allow any dirty thing to enter. Contamination they cannot allow. That is why Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur identify himself as a sweeper of Namhatta. Bhaktivinoda Thakur identify himself as the sweeper of Namhatta. What does it mean? It means that Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to, under the guidance of Nityananda, wanted to maintain this market, pure market, and different kind of, you know, no problem can happen, but we will have to solve it. We cannot allow garbage to enter into this clean Namhatta. If Namhatta is contaminated, then total parampara can get contaminated. Nobody can understand this point. Nobody understand this point. Many times I told, Prabhupada speaking, the only duty of an acharya, the only duty of an acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. The only duty of an acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. Because if Siddhanta Bani is protected, then everything, parampara can, we can flow our parampara perfectly. But we cannot expect at present. The situation is so dirty, we cannot expect. So what to do? Then automatically contamination can come. Nobody can understand this point. That is the main problem. If they understand at a time, and all their, all devotees, if they have single desire, one has a single desire, to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. Now at least, at present we can find a very clean situation, with a very clear situation all over the world. But it is not possible. It is the magic spell of Maya. They cannot, Maya Devi cannot allow. They are infighting going. Small, small issue, very cheap issue. Even they don't understand, the life is unstable. At all, if someone can understand the life is unstable, very, any time I can go away. And if he can understand his own position in relation to this infinity world, then he can stop expressing his false ego. If you can discover yourself in relation to the infinity world, oh Maharaj, infinity world, if somebody can throw me outside this space, where I can go? Nowhere to go. Only Guru Vaishnava can save us. Also, I like to quote the, because I always like to speak about what Guru Bhargava told, though the same Siddhanta appear in my heart. Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj told, those who have taken shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, but not doing bhajan, their submission is not perfect, they are feeling attraction for Maya somehow. But Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj speaking is Siddhanta actually. Somehow, if you can make some relationship with Guru Vaishnava, then maybe not this life, next life or next life or next life, they can deliver you. It is their responsibility. It is their responsibility that somehow they can take you out of Maya. Maya re koriya jai charano na jai, sadhu guru kipa bina na dekhi upai. No way. That's why Guru Vaishnava always trying to give protection, full protection to those who are doing bhajan, hearing harikatha, it is there. All the time different kind of question can come, but first point, Nityananda Prabhu opened this Namhatta and Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to do this seva under the guidance of Nityananda, Namhatta seva. This is the main branch of Vishva Vaishnava Rasava. Without which, cannot. Without which, all failure. So, it is our duty. As a Gaudiya devotee, is all our, everybody, Prabhupada speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to identify himself as the sweeper of the Namatta. But we should identify ourselves as one stick, one, you know, that boom, there is so many, you know, stick there. So, we can try to act as one stick of that boon. It is our duty under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So we can do. Now so many questions coming. Some devotees expressing doubt about pure Harinam, about Brindadevi, how we can avoid speaking Namore Namore Maya, how we can avoid. Now I wanted to give more clear answer. The first, in my heart, first this question came. So I wanted to search answer, solution. First I wanted to put this question in front of Srila Bharati Maharaj or ask other senior devotees like, you know, Tibhikam Maharaj, Bhakti Sharan Tibhikam, he used to love me very much, bless me so much. He used to order me to speak Harikatha. He is a disciple of Prabhupada. He used to stay with Paramjiva Bhaktivinoda Madhu Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vallabhitya Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj. So I used to put this question. Now Bharati Maharaj giving answer, Maharaj, I was bound to put this answer, question, that what was the system at the time of Prabhupada? They used to do this kirtan. Bharati Maharaj speaking, I got information by Gurudev and Guru Varga that at that time there was no time. All devotees, they are so busy. Just morning arati over, they fly, they run here and there to start their own seva. So busy there. So that time, individually somebody can make up time and they used to do parikram. But as such, there was no Brindadevi kirtan at that time. I asked Bharati Maharaji. And also, point is that if we speak Brindadevi mother, I give answer yesterday, then we can sing, no problem. Mother of devotion, we can speak. But actually, Namore, Namore, Maya, Namo Narayani, actually, you are going, Namo Narayani, Narayani. This way, if you can go on doing kirtan, someday you can feel that if I am going to identify myself as Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta, especially, then if I speak this way, it's not good. And not a question of fighting, you see. At the time of Prabhupada, it is not the system. That time, Mandir Parikam and the Mahamantra, everything, they go. And they start their own seva. Also, different kind of, question can come regarding what is good, what is bad. This is good, this is bad. Different kind of opinion you can get from different market. But we like to rely on Vishva Vaishnava Brahmasabha and their members to get the exact Siddhanta Vichar. I can remember, I heard from Srila Bharati Maharaj about this sloka. This sloka, if you understand Bengali, then you can understand. Doite bhadra bhadra sab mano dharmo. Doite bhadra bhadra sab mano dharmo. Ei bhalo, ei mondo, ei sab brahmo. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Doite. When you are not established in Advaita Gyantattva, try to understand. Very scientific answer. I heard this in, this one very special incident related to Sri Santo Goswami Maharaj. I got information from Bharati Maharaj. But the Siddhanta I am speaking, relating, because it's very matching here. So he's speaking, Daite Bhadra Bhadra Shab Manodharmo, Ei Bhalo, Ei Mondo, Ei Shab Brahmo. It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Daita means when you are not established in Adyaya Antartha, when your darshan is very, you know, weak darshan, in that case, you are going to find some diversity. But Pakka Vaishnav, those who are pure Vaishnav, they can find diversity in unity and unity in diversity. Unity in diversity and diversity in unity. That is their perfect darshan. Try to understand this point, very scientific point. If you are totally established in Advaita Tattva, then you can laugh. He is criticizing, he is fighting, he is, you know, a whole world is burning. Cheta darpana marjanam bhavo mahadavagni nirvapanam. Really so. That's why Mahaprabhu started with this point. Whole world burning with problem. Nobody can bear. Who can bear? They are fighting with each other. This kind of, you know, big, you know, danger all around. But when you can become a pure Vaishnava, in that case, what you can find? Many times I told before, maybe 6 months ago, 1 year ago, 2 years back, many times I told you, I can remember, that there is no problem. Where you find problem? Vishwam purna sukhayate jat karuna kataksha vaivavatam tam gauro mevastamoho. Prabhupadanda Saraswati Bhad. He is speaking, Vishkaivalla narakayate tidasa pura puspayate durdantendriya kala sarpapoteli prathkhata dangshayate vidim mahendadishya kitayate vidim mahendadishya kitayate vishyam purna sukhayate yat karuna kataksha vaivavatam tam gaura mevastamoho. I am going to glorify the lotus feet of that Gauranga, unparalleled, unbeaten. If this life, if you cannot come out successful, I have doubt. So much facility Krishna giving to you, so much benefit, so much mercy you are getting, but you are foolish, you cannot understand. As if you are sitting on the lap of Father, this kind of blessing you are getting, but still you cannot understand. Vishwam purna sukhayate. Whole world, where you find problem? Directly or indirectly, everything done by Krishna. Even this corona problem is also done by Krishna. Even one leaf in a tree cannot swing. Kapildev already speaking. Chuma, madbhayat bat bhatihi, surjastapati madbhayat, ma, sun going to sun god, Suryadev going to give sunlight because he fear me. Vayudev going to blow wind because he is going to fear me. Mittuscharati madbhayat. Jamraji Maharaj going to take away all your lifetime gradually because it is my order. According to karmaphal, you will have to run here and there all around this infinity world. Why you are so foolish to take this kind of risks? Why not you take resolution this life? Well, this life I will have to come out. This life I am not going to wait. I am not going to wait for the next life. So at this life I will have to come. If resolution is not there, how you can come out successful? Bhajan is not a matter of joke. Bhajan is not a matter of joke. You have to try to satisfy Supreme Lord, Guru Vaishnava, automatically. They have no demand, no desire, no dissatisfaction, nothing can touch them. Still, they are trying to do, you know, speak different ways to give you some realization. So this way we see, we'll have to discover our relationship with Anantadev. The moment you can discover your own constitutional position, then you can go mad. Oh, Maharaj, I have no identity almost. In comparison to this infinity world, where I can go? If Guru Vaishnava cannot save me, if they, you know, somehow if I am thrown by Mayadevi again into this, you know, material ocean, where I can go? Brahmando bhramito kono bhagyavan jeev, Guru Krishna prasade pai bhakti lata bich. If your luck is very good, very, very good, Brahmando bhramito kono bhagyavan jeev, Guru Krishna prasade pai bhakti lata bich. You are going to get a seed of bhakti by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. And nourishment you will have to take. This is your duty. I can give the keeper, seed, everything. You'll have to grow keeper. You'll have to take care. Watering, giving sunlight, arranging, wind, everything. So gradually you can expect. But somehow if you're going to break rules and regulation, throw Guru Vaishnava, develop some aparad, then it's a big problem. Parampujas, I every step, what I mean, what I want to speak, I find some link with my Guru Varga. I don't know why. I can remember Srila Sridhar Goswami, I used to speak, my son. Actually, in a very nice lake, you can find one very lotus flower, Jalapadda. And the sun rises in the sky, getting nourishment from water, getting air, and getting sunlight. And after that, we can expect the bird in full bloom. Very beautiful flower. Parampuja Sridhar Goswami wanted to speak this. Same thing I realize, Maharaj speaking. If that flower, you know, going to ignore the shelter of water, as soon as that flower going to ignore the shelter of water, then sunlight there, the scorchy sunlight can burn up that beautiful flower. As soon as it's going to cut up the link with water, you can keep that flower, same flower, then scorchy sunlight can burn up. Maharaj speaking so nicely. Prabhupada used to say they are the topmost preacher. But how I can say they are not preacher? Don't go to them. How I can speak? Every time I can speak, you can go to Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. You can go to, you know, you can go to Kesava Goswami Maharaj. You can go. Not that you can come to me, don't go there, I cannot speak. But I fear, if you run here and there, those who are not in line, Guru Parampara, they can give wrong information, you can lose your life. That is the main thing. If you find somebody going to follow Prabhupada 100%, you know, it is my standing instruction, you can go there, hear Harikatha. But if you cannot find, somebody can speak some thing, but not falling in his own life. He will have to find his own, himself, because maybe he is passing lecture, not falling in his own life. Then what use if I speak about Prabhupada? If I am not falling myself, what power I can translate to you, give to you? Acharan is the power. If somebody putting question to me, Maharaj, Acharan is first, or preaching is which one is more important? I say Acharan is most important. If somebody not going for preaching, only Acharan, still it is very good. Because Acharan can, you know, bring you. Gaur Kishore Babaji are not going anywhere. Many times before I told you, you cannot remember, that is the main problem. Sri Chaitanya Padambujo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha Kathanchit Asrayat Jesam Sahupi Tat Kandabhag Bhavet. Even a dog, what to speak about human being? Those who are, you know, not involved in some offensive activities. If some dog is going to get the smell of Chaitanya Charan, Sri Chaitanya Padambuja Madhubi Bhyonamon, those honeybees, they are hovering around the lotus feet mean lotus flower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If we have the chance to get a slight link with one such honeybees, then be careful. I can get some nice smell of Chaitanya Charan. Sri Chaitanya Padambhujo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha. Madhupebhyo mean madhukar, honeybees. I want to pay dandavat unto the lotus feet, those honeybees. Why and how they are hovering around? Because Maharaj, they are very fond of honey. Why honeybees coming? That is not a question. The honeybees cannot live without honey. That's why coming. So if you can discover your position someday, that without honey, makaranda in Sanskrit, makaranda, honey, you cannot live. What honey? Harikatha. Then you are 100% successful. Be sure. The day you can discover without Harikatha you cannot live, then I can indicate that is your success. Mama, be careful. You can come out successful that day. Don't try to forget this point. Sri Chaitanya Padambuja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha Kathanchit Asrayase. Kathanchit means slightly. If I can get link with such honeybees, if I am going here and there, then big problem. If I can get in connection with honeybees, such honeybees, those who are hovering around the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then what to speak about you and me? Sa opi tat gandhabhapi. Even one dog can get the smell of Chaitanya Charan. That is a secrecy of our bhajan. Now I can go back to the discussion what I wanted to speak. If that flower, that lotus flower going to ignore the shelter of water, then same flower is going to get heavy punishment by sun god. Sun god going to scorch sunlight, and very shortly you can find the flower going to lose its beauty, everything gone. What do you mean? You are foolish. You cannot understand what I mean to say. Water is like Gurudev. Water, we must take shelter of Guru Charan all the time. You should have that kind of feeling. If somehow I like to take you out of Guru Vaishnava, you can feel as if one fish is out of water lake. If I take a fish out of water, it's going to die. That kind of direct feeling should be there inside your heart. You can yourself understand your bhajan is perfect or false. Some symptoms are there. I can speak someday. So this way, if that water is, you know, just like Guru Charan, without the shelter of Guru Charan, that lotus flower can show us the full beauty. So Guru Vaishnava giving us shelter to get the scope of Hari Bhajan. Very shortly, if you are doing Hari Bhajan, then whole world can come and try to take your darshan, try to take dust particle from your feet. Why don't you understand? Because now your full beauty of the flower. Your jivatma is just like flower. I heard from Prabhupada, indirectly, not directly. Prabhupada used to say, all jivatma, they are just like flower. The Guru Charan going to take all this flower and going to offer unto the lotus feet of Krishna. You flower, cannot go directly unto the lotus feet of Krishna. So, Guru Vaishnava taking this flower, mixing with Chandan, Chandan means Kipa, and throwing you unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna, and this is, I am giving Pushpanjali. Try to understand. This is the job Guru Vaishnava doing. Guru Vaishnava not going to show something unusual, like one film star or political leader, not that. They don't want any pratishtha, nothing. They can understand how much you love them. Maybe they are thousands of miles away. They can feel that jivatma have so much love. Accordingly, you are going to get kipa. You need not do advertisement. Follow. Automatically, it's an automatic factor. We have seen in the life of my Guru Maharaj. Maharaj, I was totally my age was not so high. So, I want to do seva. I was totally feeling disturbed because I cannot get the chance to do seva. So, I was bound to go away to Kalna. And here Guru Maharaj's temple, old age, Guru Maharaj is writing one letter. Even you cannot read even one letter, even one, you know, one letter. One letter means syllable you cannot write. So, shaking hand, Guru Maharaj writing this letter and sending through one foreign devotee, Marshal. One foreign devotee. He is sending, Marshal, you can go to Samal Krishna and hand over this letter and with the letter to him. Huh? He is from which country, I forget. New Zealand or which country, I forget now. His name was Marshal. I get the letter. I cannot read that letter because so shaking. I cannot, you know, understand one letter, but still I can feel the letter, what's written by Guru Maharaj. That day I was just soaked. Oh, Guru Maharaj staying there, he can understand the pain there inside my heart. Oh my God. I am going to lose the chance to do Guru Seva. I must dedicate my life. Because this kind of chance I cannot get again in my life. I will have to take resolution to do seva, this kind of. So this way, always and every time, you will have to take the shelter of Guru Vaishnava. Not even a fraction of a second. You cannot leave the shelter. The moment you leave the shelter, you ignore, then within that gapping, there is every possibility that Maya can come inside and provide a big kick. Big problem. So the secrecy of bhajan is you cannot allow even a fraction of a second to Mayadevi to enter. That is your secrecy of bhajan. So now point is that if that lotus flower going to ignore the shelter of water, then that sun god going to burn up. I mean, if I am going to leave the shelter of Gurudev, Guru Vaishnava, then Adi Bhautik, Adi Daivik, all different three modes of nature, Adhyatik, Adi Bhautik, Adi Daivik, different kind of problems can come around me to put you in trouble, to kill me. Many times I told you can remember, the moment we lose our connection with Anantadev, then the same surrounding situation can take an ugly turn to attack me, to kill me. Always try to get in connection with Guru Vaishnav, I mean Anantadev. Then there is no problem. They can catch you in their lap, Guru Vaishnav, and they can cross this material version. No headache. If you want to play your own head, then go on playing your own head. No need of taking shelter of Guru Vaishnava. If you trust, if you believe, then you can get the result. So, Gurudev is just like water, giving me shelter. And sun is Krishna. Indirectly or directly, indirectly, that sun god, is compared with Krishna, Chitsoja, going to kill through Adhyatik, Adibhautik, Adidovi. Now, I like to go back to this original point we started discussing. Actually, Dvaite, Bhadra, Bhadra, Shab, Manodharma, Ei Bhalo, Ei Mando, Ei Shab, Brahma, in Bengali. If you can discover, if you are always constant in touch with Guru Vaishnava, someday you can find, you are so beautiful, so beautiful, so beautiful, that Krishna is going to accept you. Because you can approach the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad. Rupa Goswami Pad means the beautiful, you know. We can discover our ugly feature. We can discover, if we can discover our present ugly feature, if I go on trying and do seva, continuous, after that, very shortly, I can get the blessing of Guru Varga, I mean Rupa Goswami Pad also, to express my, you know, beautiful feature. I mean Seva Rup. Seva Rup, you know, Krishna like to see the beauty of Seva. I mean the mood of my Seva, Krishna like to see. So automatically you can, if you can discover your ugly feature, then near future, very shortly, if you go on doing seva, this, that, harinam, you can find your ugly feature gone. You are going to express a beautiful feature which Krishna always want to embrace you, kiss you. That is why Guru Bhargava wanted to teach me, Baba, those jivatma bonded soul, if they are at all going to show some submission, then Guru Vaishnava is going to take those flowers and going to offer unto the lotus feet of Krishna. That is the... You can remember the case of Lakshahira. How dirty that lady was. But Haridas Thakur, by the mercy of Haridas Thakur, all from different parts of Bengal and India, people coming to pay dandavat to that Lakshahira. She is no more dirty. Boro boro mahanto tat darshanate yanti. Big, big mahanta, acharya, they are coming to pay dandavat to Lakshahira. If you can get that kind of bhakti, also you can find in your life. Don't try to adopt any artificial procedure. My Guru Maharaj already told me, Maharaj, my son, you need not be busy with La Puja Pati. It's an automatic factor. You need not run for these dirty things automatically. If you go on doing bhajan, the smell of your bhajan can go all around the world. People can get the smell. And they can get attracted. Artificial procedure, no need. Video, this, that, what? No need. Automatically, it's an automatic factor. So we should not cheat bonded soul. We should not cheat ourselves. Brahma, Pramad, Vipralisha, Karna, Pratap, all those are defects automatically. All bonded soul, maybe some of them acting as acharya. The condition of bonded soul is that they want to cheat themselves. That is the main defect. They want to cheat themselves. That's why they are cheated. And they can cheat everybody. That is the main problem. So try to, and now, I think by now the point is a little bit clear. Now you can understand what I mean to say. Krishnadas in Kichaitanya Jaita is written, Dvaitya Bhadra Bhata. If you are not established in Adyayan Tattva, quite natural. You can go for preaching, you can sign beautiful girl, their nice, you know, bungalow, very nice house. You want to get, you also want to get in your life, because you are sadhu, you want to identify yourself. This is the point. If you are not established in Adyayan Tattva, how you are going here? You can find some, but pure Guru Vaishnava can find all Jivatma. Atma avasvamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. Everywhere Jivatma. Everywhere Jivatma is there. But you have to grow that kind of darshan. You have to grow that kind of darshan. Jatha yatha atma parimijyate aso mat punna gatha savano vidhanai tatha tatha pashyati vastu sukshman chakshu saiva anjana samprajuktam. You have to grow fine darshan. You can see everything. Why Guru Vaishnava can see everything? Because their darshan is fine. Even Gomata can see a ghost. You cannot see. If some ghost coming, Gomata can see. If some messenger of Jamaduta coming, Gomata can see. Gomata crying. Dog can also see. You know, they start crying. So, fine darshan, you will have to grow fine. I can give you an example from Bhagavatam. Chitraketu Raja. That Raja, when he was out of Maya, when he was out of Maya by the mercy of Deval Rishi and Naradji, that time he could realize his own position. He stopped crying because the only son he got in his life or missing. Of course, the Rishi, when he wanted to get one boy, Rishi already told, I can arrange one jagya, you can get, and now he's going to get ready one charu, one medicine, out of jagya, going to offer it to Chitraketu, he Rajan, you can allow your main wife, Pradhan Rani, to eat it. Then she can give birth to a very nice boy. Beautiful. But be careful. Harsha Shoko Prado. But Raja was so foolish, he couldn't understand. I bless you, we are going to get one son who can give you both pain and pleasure. Eh? But a king was very happy. Oh, I am going to get son. But he ignored that point. He is so foolish. He is going to give you both pain and pleasure. King happy. After that gone, then when Naradji and Devalusi came, you can remember, who are you? I am that Rishi who came to you, and I gave you one blessing. And that Rishi I am, but you ignored that point. Harsha Shoko Prado. You know, now you are going to cry. Why? Now after that, Naradji is going to give some mantra to him. If you can go on doing this mantra continuously 7 days and night, within 7 days and night, we can see everything what is there in the space. All demigods running, all Rishi Muni running, all ghost and, you know, witch, whatever thing. He can get Sukshma Darshan, fine Darshan. And he was made the leader of Gandharva. He was made. This way, you see, we can find Adhyatik Darshan, Bhajan. When you are doing Bhajan, you should understand this point, how to increase the power of your Darshan. I mean, how to develop fine Darshan. That is the main thing. It is not a matter of joke. So, Dvaita Bhadra Bhadra Sab Manodharma, I like to give one example which I heard from Bharati Maharaj, because Bharati Maharaj was successful to take the darshan of so many. I came late, he is very senior, but still I was lucky to get so many darshan and kipa of Guru Vaishnav. That time so many Vaishnavs I got. Darshan, their kipa, everything. So now, if Advaigan Tattva is the only darshan, you can find, I told you actually, diversity in unity, unity in diversity, but still, you should feel from heart, nothing is there except Krishna, Advaigan Tattva. And regarding Rasa Tattva, you should feel, there is Achinta Vedavet Tattva through which, because Krishna himself standing for infinity period. Suppose if Krishna is standing for infinity period, it is useless for us. Because until and unless Krishna going to play with somebody, then Leela, we cannot get Leela. That is why I told from Bhagavad 10 Canto, this Vedastuti. Jaya 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 yama jito dosu givito guna tamasi yadatmano samabaruddha samasta bhaga. Samabaruddha samasta bhaga. Ho Prabhu, when you are going to collect all your power, everything, Shakti, and you try to sleep, in that case we cannot get any Leela. When you are going to express your Shakti, then we can find some Leela. Radha and Govinda not separate, all same, but still, ekaki naiva ramate. If in the whole world I keep you alone, if I take you there in any other planet, alone if I put you, how you can live? So ekaki naiva ramate. Why people like to live? Why people like to get money, position, enjoyment? Why? Because Atma is there. Chit Atma, who is Anandamaya. Anandam Brahmo. Originally you can get Ananda inside. But you are so foolish you are going to search Ananda, enjoyment outside. You are going to search Ananda outside, but Ananda is not there outside. Ananda inside. That's why those pure Guru Vishnu can find Vishampurna Sukhayate. The whole world is full of bliss. Where you find problem? That is a point. So actually, Atmava Are Drashtabva Satabva Nididhasityabhya. As per Upanishad we know, we want to love each other, we want to enjoy. Why? Because Atma is there. If Atma is not there, then who can feel enjoyment? Because Atma is not there, nothing there. Then how we can get enjoyment? So Atma Bare, we love each other with respect to that Atma. If Atma gone, you are not going to follow this way. So this way we find Advaigan Tattva. If you can, you can understand. Leela, if you feel, if you can say, Maharaj, Leela means to diversity, okay, I already told you. Achinta Vidavet Tattva, if you can understand, then different kind of Leela going on. You can feel it from heart when you are doing Harinam. But this darshan not going to put you in trouble. Because it is Advaigan Tattva. If you are going to feel some Leela, Tattva, everything, it is not the breaking of your Advaigan Tattva. You are established Advaigan Tattva. But if you are going to find some Maya, then that Maya going to break your Advaigan Tattva conception, meaning your conception. So if you are totally established on Advaigan Tattva, then you cannot put this Maharaj, this is good, this is bad, this is good. You are going to speak, no Maharaj. The Mayavadi speak, no, this is not good, this is not good, this is atattva, this is not tattva. And after that, they go on in, passing judgment. Ultimately, they are going to throw Krishna. They are so intelligent that they like to through Krishna also. Because Krishna is not there. Brahma, aham Brahma, I am also Brahma, I. There is a market of Brahma. We can go and buy market from market. So many Brahma there. We are not Brahma, we are Amsa of that Brahma. And they are not going to believe that Shakti is there. And except Brahma, if we understand another tattva, then Advaigyan tattva cannot say. Foolish. It's Achinta Vedavid. The Brahma, their Brahma is without any Shakti. But I already recite from Bhagavatam. Bhagavan, when playing with his Shakti tattva, then we can get different kind of lila expression. Then enjoyment. We can feel inspiration to bhajan. Jasutta tatpara bhavet. In Bhagavatam it is written, bhajate jadrisi kibha tadrisi kibha jasutta tatpara bhavet. Manasing tanumasitam. Supreme Lord is just coming like human being. Just human being. Exactly like, you cannot understand. That is called excellency. That is called maja. When Supreme Narayan coming in front of him, now get banished. How, what enjoyment. Krishna playing, small boy, and kicking that, you know, that pushing car, shakat. Hari, Nanda Maharaj thinking, how it is, you know, it, you know, how, who throw this, you know, this pushing car? Those boys speaking, your son, he is, you know, crying and dashing up. Ha, useless. A small boy, you know, how can push? No, you useless you are. That is a Jamal Arjun, big trees waiting. Then Krishna with Ulukhal, that blockage, you know, going in between the space and pushing that two. And that two Jamal Arjun break down. Nanda Maharaj become very afraid. Hari, there is no, you know, thunderbolt, nothing. How these two old trees is very powerful. How, you know, who's going to break? Your son. Ha, useless. Yes, your son go in between, in between their space, and is going and pushing with that ulukhal, you know, that block. Ah, it cannot so happen. That is called charming lila Krishna. So now what I mean to say, that Srila Bhakti Komo Santo Goswami Maharaj, he was actually very Radharaman Brahmachari. He is traveling in a big steamer that time. From Gwalanda, I think it was, that time it was India. No partition was there. So he was, Maharaj came and got his ticket and wanted to take position, nice position, so that he can do some bhajan and go on doing. In the meantime, the steamer started running and all different people there. There is so much congestion. They're coming and criticizing Maharaj. Yes, a small boy is taking chair, actually old man, they are standing. Is no India, is sadhu, is sadhu, eh? Actually, then Maharaj actually what to do? Maharaj now they give them space and standing side. After some time, some eggman, boiled egg, they are actually rakshas, you know, demon and rakshas. They can take everything. It is their mouth is just like hydrant, you know. From hidden stool, urine, flesh, and up, everything can flow. Their mouth is just like hydrant. So through hydrant, everything can go. Egg, they can eat. Flesh, they can eat. They can wine, they can eat. That demon, Mara standing there. One, you know, one eggman coming. He is going to sell egg. Maharaj speaking, big problem. I am doing Harinam, the eggman just coming to touch me. Just a little bit. Yes. You see, this is the condition of sadhu. They are going to hate. They are going to hate. Hari, this is food. Why you are going to, you are sadhu? Eh? You are sadhu, you are going to hate? Follow this way. this way. They are criticizing. And Maharaj, by the mercy of Prabhupada, remembering Doite, Bhadra, Bhadra, Shab, Manodharma, Ei Bhalo, Ei Mando, Ei Shab, Brahma. Follow. Then in the meantime, some mango man coming. Maharaj thinking, I am going to Calcutta, so it is good. If I get some mangoes, nice mango, I can offer to. So Maharaj, you know, there was not so big amount. Maharaj asking with the mango man, hey, I like to buy all mango. How much price you like to give? In between, one man, he wanted to buy some mango from there. But the mango man speaking, this price is not suitable for me. Maharaj speaking, okay, if you can do some adjustment, I can buy all mango. Then, you know, for my seva and temple. Then when Maharaj going to buy all mango, then everybody criticizing. You see, he is going to buy all mango. He don't allow us to buy any mango. This is sadhu. You know, this is sadhu. This way, every time, we are going to face different kind of criticism. All the time we are going to face different kind of criticism all the time. You need not play your head over that. If you are sincere 100%, there is no duplicity, you need not play your head, you go on doing your seva. You can go on doing your seva this way. All the time, people can criticize. So, Doite, Bhadra, Bhadra, Shab, Manodharma. Somebody can sing this way, somebody can sing. But we should follow our Guru Bhargava properly. We should not follow our fanciful mind. We should follow our Guru Bhargava all the time. So, you see, this way we can get different kind of, you know, information, different kind of information through which you can understand what is Siddhanta, what is not, you know. So, Vishwam Purna Sukhayate, if you are established in proper bhajan, then you can understand that everything is okay. There is no problem, nowhere. So, now I like to discuss this point, that if in Namahatta, which is the main wing of that Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava, if we allow dirty things to come, enter, then like this today position is that. If we go on allowing dirty things to come, then at present you see Corona is out of control. Government is failure. Everybody failure. This is the situation. Now how we can, whereas I requested everybody, Maharaj, if we can put some strict rules and regulation at present, then after 10 years, we can expect some quality. If we go on following these strict rules and regulation in our mat, then in near future, I mean 5-10 years, we can expect quality, very nice. Because quality and quantity cannot persist together. If you want to make compromise with quality, then you are going to get quantity. If you cannot make any compromise with quantity, quality, then you should avoid quantity. There is another. How you can expect standard? Why our standard going so low, so low, so low, so day by day going down and down? Everybody can demand that I am following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You following? I am following. Yes, yes, you are following. In Bengali, we have one proverb. Bhikkhu tomar naam ki phale porichoy. What is the tree? What tree? This tree, what tree? Is mango or blackberry tree or coconut tree? The tree itself, the fruits can speak. Fruit can itself, you need not fight with anybody. So we allow the standard to go down and down and down, so we are responsible. We are responsible. Why we allow the standard to go down and down? Why we could not take precautionary measure? Why we are busy with love, puja, pratishtha, everything? That is the main question. The situation is that we can sell whole Gaudiya Siddhanta, we can sell Gaudiya Sampradaya for slight pratishtha and money. That is our dirty situation. Even we can sell our Sampradaya. That is the dirty situation. So how we can expect Namhatta clean? So anywhere you go to speak Harikatha, you cannot find any environment. All disturbed. Harikatha is not lecture. That you can go and start passing lecture. If environment is not there, how we can speak? So this is the situation actually. So I already told that the only duty of an acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. We cannot allow the situation to go down on down. Degradation of humanity is very painful. Try to understand that we are sadhu. If I forget that I am sadhu, the moment I forget that I will have to become a big sadhu. I must do Hari Bhajan. The moment I forget, then different kind of annabhilas. That's why Rupa Goswami Pada told in Rasamrita Sindhu. Annabhilashita sunyam jnana karmadi anabritam anukulleno krishnanu silanam bhakti ruttama. Anukulleno. Everybody can fight with me. But why not you go and fight with Rupa Goswami Pada? Anukulleno krishnanu silanam. But you want to avoid this point. Rupa Goswami Pada speaking, anukullena, favorable. What do you mean by favorable? Anukullena. Anukullena, Krishnanu Silanam. Maharaj, I am doing Krishnanu Silam, I am doing bhajan. Why you are? No. Anukullena, Krishnanu Silanam, that is our target. We must adopt that kind of procedure of bhajan by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, so that my bhajan, my seva, going to give full satisfaction to Krishna. That is called anukullena. Chandravali can serve Krishna. Chandravali, Shabya, they can serve. Shamala, they can serve. Chandravali can serve Krishna. But Chandravali cannot give full satisfaction to Krishna. That is the main point. That's why we don't like to keep any link, relation with Chandravali. That's why we like to follow Radharani, because our Guru Varga is representative of Radharani. Oh, we like to follow Rupanuga Bhajan. Ultimately, we'll have to do. So Radharani can give entire satisfaction, total satisfaction to Krishna. That's why Krishna is sold. Krishna is totally sold unto the lotus feet of Radharani. Krishna is totally sold unto the lotus feet of Radharani. What is the reason? You will have to follow this procedure. Through seva, through your love, you will have to buy Krishna. You will have to buy Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava, you can spend lakhs of billions of dollars. Still, you cannot buy Guru Vaishnava. But if you are going to love them from heart, follow their, you can find that they are sold to you. Automatically. You need not spend your money. Automatically, you can find they are sold to you. Automatically. So, it's an automatic procedure. So Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava actually, why Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava was established, I like to speak today. And next Harikatha, I can speak in details about the agenda and everything, what is the transcendental duty, responsibility of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava, who all are the member, and how to organize. First point is that Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava is eternally present in eternal world. But we discovered that Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava coming in this material world at the time of six Goswamis. Why? After Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are very unlucky. We are not interested to hear all the secrecy. We are very unlucky. So actually, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone from this material world, disappear from this material world, Lila, after that 11 years, within that 11 years, different kind of problems started, you know, taking place in bhajan fields. Who can get control over this bhajan field? Because already I told many times that Swarup Goswami was giving the total responsibility. He is the boss. He is the boss of total Gaudiya Vaishnava society. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu make him boss, total. Full responsibility given on him. And Swarup Goswami going to distribute this order. In economics, I can find one word, that delegation of authority. Delegation of authority is in economics we can find. Through Guru Parampara, we are going to get power, and also we'll have to pass away some power and instruction, everything. Delegation of authority is very important. So after 11 years gone, Mahaprabhu went gone, after 11 years, within that period, different kind of ugly things started occurring. Then all our Guru Varga, previous Guru Varga, Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami Pad, Gopal Bhattu Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Raghunath Bhattu Goswami, all they, Jiva Goswami Pad at that time. You know, Gopal Bhattu Goswami. At that time, they took decision to make a common platform. I mean, common platform means if there is no Anyabhilas. If there is different kind of Anyabhilas inside your heart, how you can reconcile with Guru Vaishnava? Different kind of Anyabhilas is there inside the heart of different devotees. And they cannot reconcile. How they can stand on common platform to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, to give? How they can try to satisfy Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Some disparity can be there, but they should reconcile it. Not that he is going North Pole, he is running toward North Pole, and he is running toward South Pole, totally intersect. Big problem. That's why we allow the situation to go down and down. It is our failure. We could not maintain. We could not check up the situation to go down. That is our responsibility. That's why present situation. Now it is almost out of control. Yesterday I was speaking, but yesterday or the other day, if you cannot remember, just I was trying my best, though I am very weak. I was trying my best to do this seva. I was bound to write a letter. It is too late. But I am sorry. I like to beg for pardon to write this letter. Because it is never too late. In bhajan life, it is never too late. Maybe in place of me, somebody can come. He can get my fire. He can start. Who can say? So, never it is too late. We can keep hope. We can keep hope. We can try to make a common platform on which we can go on discussing this on behalf of Vishwa Vaishnava without any smell of self-interest. If there is any smell of any self-interest, then I am going to contaminate the whole situation. First of all, we will have to keep away Allah Puja Patishtha. After that, we can go to take resolution that I touch the lotus feet of Nityananda Prabhu. Hey Prabhu, I promise I am not going to take any Patishtha Lab. If you like, then I can do this seva. You already bless me. If you are not going to bless, then I can stop my seva. It's up to you. You can get it done by anybody. This is the main problem. We should feel this point. If Guru Vaishnava like to give me power, then I can do so many things. Pangung langhayate girim. A layman can cross over the big hill, mountain, by the mercy of Madhav and the parshad of Madhav, Guru Vaishnava. Gurudev can give me power. Somebody fighting. How we can do? I say, hear my friend, try to hear. The wooden chapel of Guru Maharaj cannot go anywhere. Go? No. Wooden chapel of Guru Maharaj cannot go. Wooden chapel I can keep in one place and worship. But that wooden chapel, if Guru Maharaj is going to wear and go here and there, can go to Vrindavan and here, then the chapel can go easily. I am just like chapel. If Guru Maharaj can wear me, Prabhupada can wear me, then I can go anywhere. I can go any place. He can see me. By the power of Prabhupada, by the power of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by the power of Guru Varga, it is not my power. This way, each and every member of Gaudiya society should feel all what I am going to show. It is not exhibition. It's all by the power of Guru Vaishnava I have done. It is not my power. I can refer one example. I can refer long ago, I wanted to touch this point, not in details. So that time I was speaking that one day Bhaktivedanta Madhava was a Hayagriva Brahmachari and a Prakita Prabhu. They are the Lakshmi of Gauriya Math. Always they are going outside getting collection to run Gauriya Math. Prabhupada gives special seva to them. Also in between they are speaking Harikatha all the time. They are going to collect. Collection means they are speaking Harikatha. Then one day they are coming with heavy mood and praying Dandavat to Prabhupada. Prabhupada says, what happens? I see you are feeling heavy? Yes. Prabhupada, we are going day and night here and there to do seva. Gauriya Math collecting. But they are going to misuse money. They are going to misuse money. They are not going to give in your seva. Prabhupada laughing. Prabhupada speaking, do you think I don't know? Do you think I don't know what they are doing? But what it concern to you? What it concern to you? Is there any problem with your bhajan? Eh? Is there any problem with your bhajan? I am there with you. They are coming to get money, position, everything for, they are coming to Guru Vaishnava. They are coming in front of Guru Vaishnava to do seva, external seva, not actual seva, to get love, puja, pratishtha. But you are coming to serve Guru Gauranga Gandharvika. A genuinity is there with you. Why are you concerned? Express your concern. They are coming to get love, puja, pratishtha. They are going to come. So they can get this thing, what to do? So, just next day when they are going to Bhiksha, and evening time they are coming, afternoon time, paying Dandavat to Prabhupada, they are crying. Why? Prabhupada asking, why you are coming? Prabhupada, from morning to afternoon time we are searching, but today we are not getting any Bhiksha. We are failure today. Never happened. In past, never such thing happened. Why, I don't know. Prabhupada laughing. Prabhupada speaking, actually, I am going to Bhiksha. I am going to do Bhiksha. Follow. They could realize, oh Maharaj, Prabhupada sitting here in temple, Prabhupada going to do Bhiksha? Yes. Prabhupada give power to them to get Bhiksha. And this is one leela, our Guru Varga saying. So any bhiksha coming to me also, it is done by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And appropriate seva should be done. So that those who are going to do seva, each and every penny can give them blessing. So we cannot misuse. It's a very important thing. So this way actually all bhakti, all our Sanatana Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, Gopal, all six Goswami, they were very anxious. They wanted to make a common platform on which all our Gaudiya Vaishnava society, those who are the followers of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are bound to follow rules and regulations, strict rules and regulations. If you are going to follow strict regulation today, after 5-10 years you can find you are totally disciplined. Many times I requested those Maharajas, those in charge, if you follow strict regulation, no, it is not possible for us to. It is not possible for us. Then you can get your result. What to speak? If you follow strict regulation, rules and regulations today, after some time you can find some, you know, standard. We cannot allow standard to good. We are at present very sorry. Very sorry to speak. Even today we have no right to identify that we are in the parampara of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Even today, we have no right to identify. I am totally disturbed, totally scattered from the lotus feet of Prabhupada. One big discussion I can do someday. How much I am deviated from the lotus feet of Prabhupada? How much I am deviated from the lotus feet of Prabhupada? A full discussion. It will take long time. Maybe 2-3-7 days. How I am deviated from the lotus feet of Prabhupada. This discussion, if you understand, then you can start crying. Really so, Maharaj. How we can bring back the standard? How we can identify that I am from Gaudiya Math? I feel proud. I feel proud all the time. All the time I feel proud to speak that I am from Gaudiya Math. Though I know I am a fallen soul, I feel so proud that I am from Gaudiya Math. And my Param Gurudev is Prabhupada. How I can deserve? If I cannot maintain rules and regulations or Siddhanta, etiquette, how I can? It's not an issue, it's not a question of fighting. Come on, we should be very reasonable. We should understand this point. So after Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone, after 11 years, the situation was going to take ugly turn. Then, by then, Swarup Goswami also gone. And those six Goswamis, they took decision to make a common platform on the basis of which they can get control over the whole situation. What is happening? Vishwa Vaishnava Ras Sabha, not a matter of joke. Try to understand this point. Vishwa Vaishnava Ras Sabha, Vishwa Vaishnava. It's an, you know, such a big platform on which all the Vaishnava from different world of this, different parts of this world can stand. If they have some common desire to serve Chaitanya Mahaprabhu without any self-interest. It's not a matter of joke. How you can harmonize? Guru Maharaj in old age, 98 years of age, 95, 98, 100 years, lying in bed. Somebody can speak, what he is doing? He is, you know, lying in bed. No. Practically we have seen. How he is controlling the whole situation through his bhajan. How he is controlling the whole situation through his bhajan. You can go mad. We can find Maharaj is there in bed, doing nothing. But he is playing the main part, playing main instrumental part, he is doing. But we don't understand what Guru Vaishnava is doing. Eh? To Srila Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, some foolish, you know, sevak speaking. Maharaj speaking, where you are going? What you are doing for morning time? I have so many seva, you are calling. What you have done for morning time? Maharaj speaking, come on. I have done almost 50,000 harinam, done almost. Very politely, Maharaj not speaking anything against him. Because they are no ignorant. They don't know Guru Tattva. They are coming to serve Gurudev to die. There is nice procedure. There is excellent procedure through which you can climb that eternal world very quickly. And there is one ugly procedure through which you can go to hell very quickly. Same procedure. If you can serve Vaishnava, that can give you the excellent facility to go to Golok very quickly. And that also same procedure. If you go to do Guru Vaishnava Seva, but with Martha Buddhi, material conception, very quickly you can go to hell. Within fraction of second, you can go to hell. Now it is your own privilege, own, you know, Siddhanta, what to do, what not to do. So this way, Guru Vaishnava knowing that they are bonded soul, they cannot understand, so they always try to excuse. But the dust particle from their lotus feet cannot excuse them. They cannot excuse. In front of Bhakti Vallabha of Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, one sevak saying, I cannot do your seva, you can do yourself. No, I cannot do your seva, you do yourself. Tirtha Goswami Maharaj looking at him very politely. Very polite, not speaking anything. He is speaking all rubbish. Go, you can do your seva. I cannot do your seva. He is gone. Maharaj with very polite mood. Maharaj thinking, what he is speaking? You don't know what he is speaking. He don't know what he is speaking. After that, all fall down. Or everything, huh? So with Guru Vaishnava, Bando Bhoi Shabdhano Mate. Main problem is that you are not doing any kirtan. You want to become a big pandit. You are never following kirtan. Bando Mui Shabdhano Mate. Very carefully we will have to serve Guru Vaishnava. Then we can understand what is their mood, a self-expressing thing. Guru Vaishnava can manifest their own feature. Then I can understand. So this way actually, you see, they thought it necessary to make a common platform so that all important Vaishnavas, they can come and make a common, you know, they can stand on a common platform to get control over the situation. We cannot allow the situation to go out of our control. We cannot allow the standard to go down and down. What is the present position? Present position, I am a very small personality, I have nothing to do. You know, who is going to obey me? Oh, everybody can think he's a madman speaking this way, it's not impractical. Okay, they can think. That is their privilege. But I am doing my own duty, I'm trying. I can come out successful or cannot, that depends upon Nityananda. So they wanted to make Vishwa Vaishnava Raja Sabha after Mahaprabhu gone 11 years over. But you should remember that Vishwa Vaishnava Raja Sabha is not new. Eternally it is present there. Eternally it is present there in Golok Dham. Only appeared in this, like Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math appeared. Gauriya Math appeared here in this material world to give us the facility to serve. This is the point. Now, Sanatan Rupa Goswami Pad was the chairman and Sabitur Varenyam in our, you know, Gayatri Mantra. I am not going to speak Gayatri like Sahajya openly. Now, Gayatri Mantra is there, they are playing in open market. But Gayatri Mantra is so secret thing, we cannot speak. So, Varenyo, mane we, I am going to accept whom? Worship him, worshipable personality in the life of Rupa Goswami Pad is Sanatan. They are doing Hari Bhajan, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing their bhajan. And actually Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna non-different. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna non-different. So actually, Sabhajan, Vibhajan, Prayajan, Avatari. You couldn't understand. That day I was explaining maybe 1 month before. Savajan, Vibhajan, Prayojan, Avatari. Three in one. 2 in 1, 1, 3 in 1, 5 in 1. So we can get all facility in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We are going to get all advantage. Because not like Krishna. Krishna is there. Radharani is there. But here Radha and Krishna combine. So Savajan, Vibhajan, Prayojan, Avatari. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was this, that same super personality. Same Advaita Gyantattva, same. But one special facility. There Radharani is there. He is going to show the mood of bhajan. This way to do bhajan. Is the extra advantage. This is the extra advantage we are going to get. We are so foolish, we cannot understand. So, Mahaprabhu wanted to give idea how to do bhajan. Shabhaktebhyo sudhyam nija bhajana mudram upadishan sachaitanno kingme punarapidishwar yaswatipadam. Those who are going to follow Prabhu, Prabhu like to always each and every fraction of second. Mahaprabhu wanted to show this is bhakti, this is not bhakti, this way you have to run. So, sabhajan, vibhajan, sabhajan mean after discovering your relationship with Supreme Lord, if you are totally, prepared, you have taken decision, totally prepared, motivated, totally to do seva. Sabhajan, how to do sabhajan? Sabhajan meaning after discovering your sambandhagyan, if you start bhajan, is sabhajan. How to start sabhajan, personal bhajan? Without Krishna, I don't like to worship anybody. If I at all worship Guru Varga, Sivji Maharaj, but all in relation with that Supreme Lord, not separately. Not separately, I love Shankarji Bhagavan from my childhood. I cannot leave him. I love him so much. My Guru Maharaj also used to love. You have your, privilege to speak that I am, love Shankarji Bhagavan. But Vaishnavanam Jatha Sambhu, he is going to bless me all the time. I was so foolish, he wanted to guide me properly. That's why I am always, prachetas, all pracheta, they wanted to do bhajan before starting material samsara. It was because Brahma giving order. I can discuss this point someday, not today, because hodgepodge. Then they are going, in between they find Shankar Bhagavan coming from a lake. Western side they are moving towards Samudra, sea. But in between they find Shankar Bhagavan with his full troops coming out of water with music and everything. And they pay dandavat, how it is possible? Who can have the chance to see Shankar, lotus feet of Shankar? Shankar Bhagavan laughing. I am coming in front of you to give you kippa. Then started speaking Rudra Gita. It is called Rudra Gita. There are so many Gita. Gita mean all song. Garbha Gita, we can find it Bhagavatam. Rudra Gita, Brahmar Gita, follow. So many Gita there. So Gita mean song. So Rudra Bhagavan going to song some, to sing some song and speaking, you will have to remember this. And through this mantra procedure, you will have to do bhajan of that Supreme Lord. Surely you can come out successful. Follow. So Shankar Bhagavan always, Shankar Bhagavan, Naraji Maharaj, they are always traveling here and there to find who is fallen, how to save them. We should be very grateful to them all the time. So, actually, Vishwa Vaishnava Raja Sabha came here in this material world to bless us, to give us blessing. This way Vishwa Vaishnava Raja Sabha manifests here in this material world. So, Rupa Goswami Pad is a chairperson and he accepts, you know, from heart, the lotus feet of Sanatan. That is called parampara, love. So we can speak that we are very lucky because Sri Krishna Chaitanya Dev, Kali Yuga Pavana Avatari, is a Savajan Vivajan Prayajan Avatari, Sammanda Janiya Bhajite Bhajite Abhiman Havadu. How to cut your false ego? If you can develop your relationship with Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, automatically false ego can go. False ego cannot stand, cannot get any space inside your heart. So, Sammanda Gyan Sikshak Mahaprabhu going to show us. As Sammanda, I know, the teacher of Sammanda Gyan, Mahaprabhu. And Abhidhaya Tattva, how to do bhajan, Mahaprabhu also saying. So, Abhidhaya Tattva, he is also speaking. And ultimately in Gambira, when crying day and night, oh Krishna, where you are? That is called prema. All the time melted, fully Mahaprabhu crying whole day and night, out of love for Krishna. You know, inconceivable, a love, a feeling of separation which is not bearable. Impossible to bear. Mahaprabhu showing that is called Krishna Prem. If you get Krishna Prem, that property in your life, it matters little. You are staying here and there. Mentally, you should stay in Navadvip. Mentally, you should stay in Vrindavan. Mentally, if not possible physically, it is my request. Because it is the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Braje Radha Krishna Seva Manushe Kuribe. To Raghunath Das Goswami. Raghunath Das Goswami, Mahaprabhu, in front of Mahaprabhu, Raghunath Das Goswami wanted to put some question. Mahaprabhu speaking, I already indicate that Swarup Gosai is your, you know, guru. You can learn. Swarup Gosai is knowing so much thing, I don't know even. So you have to depend upon him. Oh, at all, if you like to put some question, okay, let me answer. If at all you have your faith, then let me speak something. Then Mahaprabhu, very nutshell, Mahaprabhu speaking in short. Grammo katha na sunibe, grammo varta na kohibe, bhalo na khaibe and bhalo na poribe. Don't try to discuss about any material thing. Don't try to hear any material thing. And balona kaivyar balona. Don't try to arrange nice dicks. And this very nice food. At all it is prasadam, then you should understand this is prasadam. Good or bad. Many what you feel tasty. So this is your prasadam. Paramanna is prasadam. But if you are going to give something, no, Maharaj, actually my stomach condition is not good. Then you are, it is not prasadam. When paramanno, oh, it is our duty to show honor to you. Let me give, you give me. That is where prasadam buddhi, vichar. So, balona kaibe or balona paribe. Grammo katha na koibe, grammo katha na sunibe, grammo katha na koi, balona kaibe or balona. Niskinchan hoya sada, always with niskinchan mood, you can go on taking Harinam and do Radha Krishna Seva Manu Sekuribe. Mentally, you should present in Vrindavan or Navadvip Dham and you can go on doing Seva. If your mind is chanchal, then first you will have to catch the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. They can give you power, go on doing Seva. And doing Harinam Panchatattva, you will have to do Panchatattva. Through Panchatattva, you can get some power. And Guru Vaishnava can also give power. So this way, So, Rupa Goswami Pad, after that, we can have the facility that because Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, Rasabha, Rupa Goswami Pad is a Rajpatra and Varenya Sanatana Dev. And we all feel proud to identify as ourselves as Rupanugo Bhakta. But if we are going to claim falsely, it is not good. We feel proud to identify ourselves. Even Sanatana Goswami, he wanted to identify himself, I am Rupanugo. I am Rupanugo. Sanatana Goswami also speaking. So what to speak about Das Goswami? You know, everybody. So this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna Bhagavan, Sri Krishna is all the same, non-different from, but still we have extra facility regarding Sabhajan, Vibhajan. Vibhajan means Vishesh Bhajan, which is Avidya Tattva and Prayon Avatari. And those who are going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, those who are going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, they are actually called, we can call them as the follower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are the member of Vishva Vaishnava Brahmasabha. They are the member. If I want to make some manipulation, adopt some sahajiya procedure, then I am not actually the follower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I am sahajiya. Those who are going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, they are actually the follower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Charananuchar. And Sri Krishna Chaitanya Dev, he is the Vishva Vaishnava Raj. He is the king. Chaitanya Dev, he is non-different from Krishna. He is the king. He is the king of this Vishva Vaishnava Rasabha. He is the, who is Raj? Vishva Vaishnava Rasabha. What do you mean by king? Raj means king. Actually, Sri Chaitanya Dev, who is non-different from Krishna, he is himself Krishna Chandra. He is the king. And Rajpatra means, who is the main hand of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, main hand, you know, right hand of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rajpatra. Delegation of authority, I started speaking, na? So all delegation of authority coming this way. From Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarup Goswami taking, Sarup Goswami pass it on to Rupapad and Sanatan, through which our branches, you know, we can get. This way, those who want to follow Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, they must depend upon Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada. No compromise can be done. No compromise. If you make compromise, I can never speak that you are more merciful. On the contrary, I would say you are heartless. You are heartless. Why you are going to compromise? If you make compromise, it means you are heartless. Why you allow them to go to hell? They are coming in Gauriya Math, taking, you know, prasadam day and night. It is just like hotel. Prabhupada speaking, we like to stay like hotel. Mess means one building is vacant, there we can arrange one Uriya cooker and we are doing different service from the different place we come here. Someone is professor, doctor, they are going to their own seva daily. In the morning time they are getting, you know, some rice and chapati dal, and their paying man is there, Uriya Brahman, he is going to cook. Prabhupada speaking, this is not like hotel room. Gauriya Math is not like hotel. We like to make one contact. Oh well, I am going to stay here. So it is your duty to give me nice prasadam day and night. I can take and sleep. Or maybe I can do half an hour seva or 2 hour seva. The success of an acharya is depend upon this vital point. How that acharya is successful How we can understand? We can understand through this point. How he can engage everybody in seva, how he can engage himself in seva, all 24. Then surely he is successful acharya. But you are going to show mercy, oh Maharaj, they cannot do so much seva, let them take rest. Noontime they are sleeping 4 hours, night time 6 hours, 7 hours, still they fail to attain arati. Still you are going to show mercy. But what was my system? I was merciless. If any devotee not in coming in arati, I can watch one day, I can ask, he is speaking, health is not good, this, that. One day, 2 day, 3 day. After 3 day, I can stop prasadam. I can stop prasadam, he cannot take any prasadam without water first. We are to stay. And give answer, why you are not going to attend arati? It is not hotel. If I am not going to put myself into discipline, how I can put pressure on you? I can pass lecture in 2 o'clock in the noontime and I can do all rubbish day and night. How you can get power from me? Who is going to check up what I am doing in Goshala? Maybe I am doing all rubbish. Who can say? That is the main point, na? That is the vital point. So, in front of all Guru Vaishnav or in backside, all acharan same. Pure Guru Vaishnav means they are not going to open one shop of advertisement. All the same. In front of you, what they are doing? Backside you all. That's why they can give power to you. Otherwise, impossible. Through lecture, you cannot expect power to come in your life. A growing personality we like to see in front of us to get inspiration of Krishna Seva. We can get enough inspiration. So we are not going to look here and there. We want to maintain grade, we want to maintain quality, standard. Otherwise, we cannot come out successful. So this way, actually, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, is the king of that Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava. And the chairman is Rupa Goswami Pada. Rupa Goswami is going to, accept him. Sanatana Goswami, accept worshipable personality, who is going to give honor to Gauranga Mahaprabhu through the worship of Sanatana Goswami. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu present, we cannot see. So Sanatana Goswami is there. And all those who are going to follow Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto, they all are the member of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava. They all. They are like stars. We are searching for a film star. We are searching for a political star. But I am always searching for spiritual star. In my life, Prabhupada is a spiritual star in my life. Prabhupada or Guru Bhargava, they are star. They are there. They are going to show light to us. What is the main duty? I can go on discussing this point. It is the duty of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava, transcendental duty, to show exact light so that you can find your track, where to move, how to move. If you get derailed, then who is responsible? Guru Vaishnav can control you. So, day by day, all situation is there, is so heavy situation creating, out of control. So, through Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava, it is our duty, it is the main duty of Vishwa Vaishnava Rasava to show the light to all the followers. They can see, they can discover their own track through which they like to run and they can also get power. So this way, all Rupa Goswami Pada, Sanatana Goswami Pada, all our Guru Bhargava, I can show you, after Sanatana Rupa, all, they are big, big mega star. Always, so powerful. If such star is there, in the world. Guru Vaishnav, Guru Vaishnav, if going to give kippa to somebody who can act like a star, can show light to everybody. Otherwise, we are all misled. Big, you know, painful situation. So, I can go on discussing what is the agenda and what is the transcendental activities, who all are the members. When it was again established, re-established, I cannot say it was established, but I would say it was re-established by Srila, by the desire of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Prabhupada wanted to re-establish. I can go on discussing all this point. In the year of 1914, Bhaktivinoda Thakur disappeared from this material world. Before going away, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving some special instruction to Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. We are very lucky. So, we are going to discuss all those points under the guidance of Srila Prabhupada on behalf of Vishva Vaishnava Prasabha. By the guidance of Prabhupada, we like to discuss all in details about the activities of Vishva Vaishnava Prasabha. What is the, you know, secrecy of Vishva Vaishnava Prasabha, this all. Kipaya hari kirtana murti dharam dharani varaharaka gaura janam janakadika vasala snigda padam pranamami sada prabhupadu padam pranamami sada prabhupadu padam pranamami sada prabhupadu padam vanchakalpa durvasya kipasindhu bhavasya patitanam pavana bhavishnabhyo namo.